Earlier today here in Denver, we broke the news about a fatal four-way match going down tonight on Monday Night Raw. The winner will go on to Survivor Series to challenge Charlotte for the Divas Championship. We do know now that it will be Paige who gets that opportunity in 3 weeks only on the WWE Network in Atlanta. Now, other news in the Divas division. It was last week that we got a little bit of a tease on social media about a new hairdo. So, without further ado, Alicia Fox.
Hi, Douglas.
This is incredible. I mean, what, what motivated you to do this, really?
Oh, man. So many things. Freedom. Like, you know what? I have to say, as a woman, extensions are awesome. But it just got to a point where, like, if you keep doing the same thing over and over, you're going to get the same results. See, I almost tripped on myself because I'm, like, very nervous to explain why I didn't have a Britney moment. It was just a simple fact that I was just, like, was in dire need of some change, some self-expression, some growth. And usually, I almost think people start with their hair because it's the closest thing to their mind and their thoughts and their head.
Sure.
So I just, like, I just said, Lady Sam, chop it off. Just go for it. And believe the center, of course.
Now, what inspired this particular look? Did you see it in a magazine? Was there a certain celebrity you saw?
Well, see, what happens when you have a layover at the airport, you get on Instagram and you go buck crazy. So I looked at Cassie, you remember the old rapper? Or I don't know if she's an old rapper. She's a very young, beautiful woman. But her side shave, and I was like, well, that looks cool. So then I'm at the hair salon, and I call my mom. I'm like, hey, Mom, I'm about to cut my hair. And she's like, don't do that. That's your hair. I'm like, That makes me want to do it more. So then, yeah. So it literally wasn't even a second thought. I sat in my hair lady's chair. She was like, are you ready for this? And I said, seriously? And it was just like such a free, like an expression of freedom. I felt so good being able, because usually, like, not to talk for every African-American girl out there with extensions, like, my edges are like the one thing that I'm trying to, like, make the most natural looking, if that makes any sense at all. And so especially when you're, say you're on a photo shoot and the wind's blowing, but then your hair's like kind of...
Happens to me all the time.
This, you know, it's like, no, the Dumbo ears need to go. So, I don't know. Seems like, I think people are like, maybe warming up to it, but I love it. I can do it this way. I can do it all down. I can do it on one side. I can pin it. I can throw it on top of my head. I don't care what anybody thinks because this is what I want to do, and that's what I said. That's how I feel.
Well, congratulations. I love it, and congratulations on your freedom.
Thanks! Go Team Bella!